A secret of the toothpaste industry. 40% of the paste gets thrown in the bin once it becomes hard to squeeze. They're currently laughing at us, but not for much longer, because I use bulk powders and can squeeze out the rest of the paste. So now, they're just laughing at you.